for always, banks have always been very, very close to regulators, and we've been the outsiders. It is our time for us not to be the outsiders anymore. And that is done through associations, like the work that Abracam does, or, you know, and there's a lack of associations in the industry, yet, yes, there is. And I hope, I try to help associations as much as I can, because they're important, especially talking to regulators.